complicated because you don't pay for it, is your company structure.
For myself?
Yeah.
It gets complicated every 3 months. Because I add another one.
How many holding companies do you have?
Because I'm always holding on to the properties, I've only got one holding company, which then holds on to all the... Exactly the same.
You haven't got two separate holding companies.
Because I don't sell. Yeah. I hold on to all the units. So pretty much everyone we've done. I've held on to them. It makes sense if you think about it, because you refinance, you get all your money back.
Yeah.
Sometimes, okay, you get extra money back. So far, every time we've got extra money back, so I've got extra money there to invest in something else, do something else. Right? Rental income covers the expenditure, plus leaves me a surplus. From my point of view, I'm really simple maths, I'm a simple guy. Why do I want to sell? If I'm going to sell, I'm going to pay 18% or 19% corporation tax on the profits. Mm. I don't have the asset, I don't have the income, I don't have the capital appreciation either. Mm. And I'm giving it to a letting agent to manage, so I don't have most of the headache. Why would I want to sell it?
Yeah.
That's me, but I know everybody's different.